today's contestants, a retired iron worker and writer from Peculiar, Missouri, Mike Howard, a student and part-time engagement specialist from Rosemead, California, Elizabeth Mitchell, and our returning champion, a PhD student from New Haven, Connecticut, Nat Amodio, whose 33-day cash winnings total
of Matt Amodio's record-breaking run. On Friday's show, with his 33rd win, he became the second winningest contestant in Jeopardy history, behind only Ken Jennings. We are so happy to welcome Elizabeth and Mike to the game. Good luck to all three of you. Let's kick off the Jeopardy round with these categories. Four-letter book titles. Baseball Hall of Famers by initials. Inconceivable. If at first you don't succeed, fry again. Matt, you pick first.
Book 1000.